the world of Darwin, we're going to do something real fun. Real adventures. We're going, I'm really hoping for fishing, but it depends on the tide. And then we're going off-roading. Isn't that right, Lee? I made some French toast this morning, which was divine, I hope. Anyways, yes, that is the car engine. There it is. Look. Dad loves his new truck. I mean, he's obsessed with the thing. He won't get over it. To be honest, quite a good one. I'm not wearing my shoes, so I have to go back in. Anyways, real exciting. We're meeting a couple people there, picking some people up, all the things that are fun. And then we'll keep going on the adventure. I'm super excited. Oh, it's nice and cool in here. Anyways, so our adventure starts today, and it's a long time ago. I don't know that. So I better stop talking, and I better start going.
Bye. It starts up north from Hollywood, water on the driving side. Concrete mountains wearing up, throwing shadows just about five. Sometimes you can smell the green if your mind is feeling fine. There ain't no finer place to be than running Lakeshore Drive. And there's no peace of mind the place you see, riding on Lakeshore Drive. Running south on Lakeshore Drive, getting into town. Just slipping on my own LSD, Friday night trouble bound. It's Friday night and you're looking clean, too early to start the rounds. A 10-minute ride from the Gold Coast back makes you show your pleasure bound. And it's 4 o'clock in the morning and all the people have gone away. Just you and your mind in Lakeshore Drive, and tomorrow is another day. And the sun shines fine in the morning time, tomorrow is another day. And there ain't no road just like it anywhere I found. Running south on Lakeshore Drive, getting into town. And just snaking on my own LSD, finding that trouble bound.
Running through the soul like the stories told of old. Oh, sharp cool. Stop this world from fighting.
Please tell us why.